Vidura College, Grade 1. Mathematics. Capacity of a vessel. Hello, my dear children. Today we are going to learn about capacity of a vessel. What is capacity? The capacity is the empty space in a vessel. That means how much a vessel can be filled with objects or with liquid. Look at these vessels. Water bottle, glass, plastic cup. They are not in the same size. If the empty space is large, it has more capacity. If the empty space is small, it has less capacity. So, in this picture, capacity of the water bottle is more. Capacity of the plastic cup is less. Comparing the capacity of two vessels. Now look at these pictures. Think and guess which vessel has more capacity. Can A, can B. Can A is big and holds more capacity. Can B is small and holds less capacity. Kettle A, kettle B. Kettle A is big and holds more capacity. Kettle B is small and holds less capacity. Bucket A, bucket B. Bucket A is big. It holds more capacity. Bucket B is small. It holds less capacity. Cup A, cup B. Cup A is big and holds more capacity. Cup B is small and holds less capacity. Now let's do this small activity. Take an empty water bottle, an empty glass, an empty cup. Now fill the cup with colored water. Look at this. Now it's filled with colored water. Then pour this water into the glass. Does it fill the glass? No, it doesn't, because it needs more water. So we can see cup has less capacity, but the glass has more capacity. Now let's fill the glass with colored water. Look at this. It's filled with colored water. Then pour this water into the empty water bottle. What do you see? It's not full. You need more water to fill the bottle. So, the glass has less capacity, but the bottle has more capacity. Measuring capacity. We can measure the capacity of a large vessel by using a smaller vessel. Measuring capacity. Okay, children, look at this bottle. It is filled with colored water. Do you know how many cups of colored water we need to fill this bottle? Let's see. Now I am pouring the water bottle to glasses. And let's count. 1, 2. You can see we need only 2 glasses to fill this bottle. So children, I think now you know what is capacity and how to measure it. Please complete the exercises in your mathematics textbook part 2. Page numbers 46, 47, 48 and 50. See you in next lesson. Goodbye. Stay safe.